Last time, I believe I said I was going to go up to this memorial for you guys and then on to this mission. So I think we can finally get into that church that we were trying to get into earlier in the playthroughs. So yeah, let's get into it. Thank you guys for joining me thus far. I appreciate every single one of you. I appreciate y'all's feedback. So just always don't forget to let me know. I will take any feedback possible. Doesn't bother me. If I need to show more emotion, I was looking through my videos. I'm like, dang, I don't have any emotion in my face at all. So I'm going to try to work on smiling a little more.
She wouldn't come with me, so you got to send someone who knows her. Okay, she's on her way back to camp.
Okay. All right, okay. Ricky out.
You can say, John. You there?
Yeah, Mike, I'm here.
Ricky told me what you'd done. Saving Gabby and all. I just...
Oops. I was messing with my stream deck. That's what I get.
Gabby and all. I just wanted to thank you. I've known that little gal since she was in diapers.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, I just wish that I could have gotten to Abigail in time.
You did what you could, and I'm grateful. See you, Deke. I'm glad you're on our side. Mike out.
Oh my goodness, stop. I almost freaking crashed again, man.
Hey, did someone pick her up?
Hey, Deke, yeah, she's fine. A little traumatized, but I guess no more than anyone else.
Well, I guess we all know what it's like to lose someone.
Yeah, I guess we do.
Yeah, see you, Ricky. Hey, me again.
I'm glad it didn't cut the dialogue out.
It's been crazy here, gotta tell you. Remember that night in Farewell? No one's forgetting about that. The Nero guy, O'Brien. He's alive. He's alive. And yeah, I admit, I thought for a while, I thought that maybe you might be too, which would have made me feel real stupid for coming up here all this time. And well, I guess I do still feel stupid since... you didn't die here. But I'm real sorry that I wasn't there when you went in for that surgery and when you got out. 6 hours, O'Brien said. Jesus, you're always a fighter. I mean, I should have been there when your camp was overrun. I should have been there for that, too. So, anyway. Boozer's settling in. I think I told you that he lost the arm. Goddamn rippers. That was a shit show. And we're still at the Lost Lake camp. Looks like we're gonna be there for a while. Well, there we are. Yeah, he's still a pain in the ass. I mean, you know how he gets. So, I mean, the other day he got drunk off his ass, decided to walk home. Jesus, you should have seen him. I don't know what he... Look, I'm just saying, I'm worried about him. Okay, I gotta go. So, yeah. I'll be back.
Bye. Good deal.
Deke. Where you at, brother?
Hey, Boozer. I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Marion Forks? What the hell for?
Because I decided... Hell, it's like you said. I've mourned her long enough. It's time to say goodbye.
You heading to the church?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
Is he gonna burn it down?
Boozer, I swear. Deke it out.
Oh, I lagged. Okay. I was like, this is a cliff.
You out there?
Oh, no.
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
That dude, there's a big dude there. I'm not contesting that at all. Oh, look, there's deer.
Deke, this is Cooper. How's it going?
We've got a job for you.
Finally. It's been like forever, Copeland. What the heck?
Yeah, I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Hey, Deke. Can you stop by?
Everybody's got jobs for me.
Ricky, yeah, I'll bet you got a job for me. Okay, I'll stop by. Deacon
out. Oh, it's open now. Interesting. Why is it? The doors are just off. They were on before and locked, so I don't remember going in there for a mission. I don't think I've seen a cougar in this game yet. At least that I can remember. Oh well, we'll think of it. okay, yes. I hate loading screens so much. Can't stand them. And it takes forever. I might just... Nah, we'll leave it. We'll leave it. But yeah, let me know what other content y'all want to see in the comments. Let me know what you all think of this game so far. So, be interesting to hear your feedback.
That all you boys got?
Mr. Weak. Oh my gosh, those are his wedding clothes.
Your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone on both sides.
Jeez.
I mean, not everyone.
You got Boozer there.
But I want you to know that's how much you mean to me.
Oh my gosh.
That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious.
Aw, man. Deacon.
It has no beginning and no end. I love you.
All right, Deacon. Gotta show him what's up, then.
Shit. More of them.
Oh, what is this? Oh, okay.
Stay out of my goddamn church.
Let me cover and fire. Fall back.
I gotta reload.
He shot me.
He's shot.
Got ammo left.
Oh man, really? You're burning my church down? Oh, does it?
This ring is my promise.
Don't be crying, bro. Don't be crying.
That I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
You can't say that in the church. And you said that in front of Boozer, too.
Not you, man, and, well, wife. Okay, I'm gonna just go.
Oh my gosh. She said that in front of her brother. Oh my gosh, I'd be so mad.
Get around.
I'd be so mad if some dude said that to my little sister. I'd be like, yo, what? When my little sister said that to some dude, I'd be like, bruh. Deacon didn't say it. That's right. My fault.
Don't worry. This is never gonna happen again.
Nice pixelated fire. I like it. That was a good send-off, Deacon. Wish he would have brought Boozer. You know, it's his sister. But I guess Boozer isn't really mourning her anymore. So it's like a tribute to Tara for him, more or less, per se. I guess. I don't know what's... Oh,
shoot. Man, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
You remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd have helped you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah.
See, anyway, I knew Booze would be
just
mad.
Just checking in. Deacon out.
Nope.
Yeah, not bad.
Can use not this. Dealing with that today. Oh, I have missions everywhere, dude. What the heck? Bike is too far.
Addy, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good. Good luck. Are you going to be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
Here we go.
Oh, there's fuel cans everywhere up here. What the heck? How come I didn't have this when my bike was empty? Oh, my goodness. Okay. We're going to fast travel here. We're going to do that Raider camp, Ripper camp, something like that, that they said that they did, that they had. So, we'll see. Man, you know, I really wish, like, they would make a remake of Left 4 Dead, or they need to come out with Part 3. It's one of my all-time favorite zombie games. I don't know why they wouldn't make a Part 3, because it's being played more than Back 4 Blood right now. Back 4 Blood was just it was bad.
Right.
It just
Open
went down
up.
In the toilet, in my opinion. Like, they need to come out with Part 3, or remaster Left 4 Dead 1 and 2. That would be phenomenal. That would make them so much money. Yeah. But I mean, I think the graphics are fine.
Thank God.
What's wrong, Tuck?
It's rippers. More goddamn rippers.
Oh, good, rippers. Okay, where?
They keep coming over the Ironview Pass. Now they've set up a camp along Bear Creek, just south of here. I'm afraid, Deke, if we don't stop them, what's going to happen to the hot springs?
I know. I get it. Don't worry about this, Tuck. I got this.
I guess we're going to kill some rippers, and they're right here. Didn't I kill this camp already? I can fast travel there. I don't have to walk. I guess this is better than a freaking cutting it for you guys every 5 seconds. I can just do one continuous recording versus to edit, cut, you know? That's so annoying. What are y'all's favorite zombie games? Let me know in the comments below. I'd love to hear them. That way I can possibly play them. Dead Island was also another really good one for me, too. But this one's really well structured in my opinion. And then what's that one coming out supposedly soon? I forget what it's freaking called. Oh, what? There's a freaking tank there. No, thank you.
Hey, Tuck, I'm at that Ripper camp, and it doesn't look like there's too many of them, so, you know, it must be a scouting party.
Kill him. Kill them all, Deke.
Okay, chill. This dude's still coming for me.
You gotta tell me. Say, John out.
Okay.
Dick Ripper's my friend.
There they go.
Lost an arm because of you bastards.
Yeah, go get him.
You want to rest in peace? I can help you out with that. Come on, you sons of bitches. Come on. You want to get low, huh?
Why do I have that up?
How many more of you? Huh? Is that low enough for you? Get low, you son of a bitch.
Okay. I'm going to hide real quick over here. Maybe those tanks over there can... Yeah! Yes, sir! That's an easy way to deal with it. What is that guy doing? Oh!
Oh, please tell me that's all of you.
Well, go ahead. I will wait patiently. And I'll eat some popcorn while doing it. Oh my gosh. They don't stand a chance. They're getting wrecked.
Are you on mine?
What are you doing? You're on their side or something? What the heck? They didn't even touch him. What was I saying? I can't remember. Something about zombie games.
We are now whole.
What the heck? There's the last one over there. There's no way. No shot. Get away from here. No! No way, dude. Get out of here.
Rest in hell. The lot.
Okay. Yes. Thanks. Thanks for giving me this wonderful sign at the moment. I need to get out of here. Yeah. Yeah. All right. Distractions. Throwables. Okay. I need ammo really badly. I need ammo, 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 ammo. Those guys, there's two of them, dude.
You better get back, so. Okay, I'm just turning this in to Tucker.
Okay.
Tucker.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tucker, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for?
Sorry, it's just. This is the third time they've come attacking me. Killing that poor girl, Lisa.
Oh! Oh, jeez, I don't have any stamina.
Come on!
Craft bandages, quick! No! Dude, really? Oh my goodness. There was no way I was winning that. There's just no shot. It wasn't happening. Okay. As long as we got a checkpoint, dude. Oh, that was bad. That was really bad.
I better get back, so. Okay. I gotta just turn this in to Tucker. Tucker, it's done.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for?
Sorry, it's just... This is the third time they've come up here, attacking our camp, taking and killing that poor girl, Lisa.
Whose fault is that?
We have to stop them, Deke. We have to.
Not mine.
Tuck, son of a bitch. Listen. I've been to Iron Butte, and I seen part of what they're building.
What? When? How did you...
No, it doesn't matter, but trust me on this. There's too many of them. Hundreds, maybe thousands, and if they decide to come north, you ain't gonna stop them. You just ain't, all right? So just keep doing what you're doing. You kill any that cross the border, and that's gonna let Carlos know that he ain't moving north without a fight.
It's true.
St. John out.
Okay, now we go to Copeland's camp.
Oh my goodness.
That was stress. I'm trying to run from those guys. I was like, yo, I'm not going to make this, especially because there's two of them. One, fine, sure. But two, no, not happening. I just... Excuse me. I can't do it. Especially on hard mode when they take out half of your freaking health with one, or one, pretty much all your health with one shot. It's crazy. I don't even want to know what survival's like. I know what it was like in freaking The Last of Us. That was a pain, dude. That was really bad.
Open the gate.
It's all right. Okay. Open up.
Yo, Deke, good to see you.
Okay.
Camper's life. Hey, Manny. You don't want to run out of fuel in the shit. That's for sure.
Yep.
St. John.
Hey, Damon. How's the gun trade going?
Good choice. Nice. It wasn't just the
looting, which started almost overnight. Okay.
Come by any time.
People just stop by any time.
Deke. Oh, you're not going to believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple of years. Try me.
You remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, maybe more, killing anyone in their path, leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went?
Anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where? Where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. We got enough crazy up here dealing with rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
I mean, he's got a point. So, let's go and try to find him. Where is this camp at? Oh, it's all the way up here. Oh, interesting. Okay.
Hopefully I have enough gas to get back, because that'll be... Oh my goodness, I'm so tired today, I don't know why.
That'll be irritating if I don't, and I just have to walk my bike back until I find a freaking jerry can. I hate doing that. Okay, I have 70%, 74%, we'll be good. I think. I haven't found any more, like... zombie places like zombie horde trains. My uncle said that there's like a few, but I haven't found any yet. Oh, I need to go up there. Oh, can I do these as like optional stuff? What can I do with these Nero choppers? Can I just follow them and then like discover more about it, or what? I'm getting sidetracked hardcore, but I wanted to see. Did I lose it? No, it's over here. Oh, I lost it. We're good. I'm not doing that. Yeah, I totally lost it. I can't even hear it anymore. Yeah. Oh, it's right there. Is it looking for a place to land? I don't even know. I'm gonna ignore it.
How'd you like that?
Wait, do I have a skill point? I do. I remember from last time. Okay. Yeah, I'm getting this. Yep. Okay.
Cope, you were right. It's anarchists.
You found him? Good. Got another report. They hit one of our supply runs coming down from Tumalo.
Get the bastard!
You go in there and kill them all. Oh. Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place.
I saw it too late.
How's this for a little anarchy, huh? Fucking anarchist. I like that. Oh, yeah, he's chaos for you. You're messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it? You thought you'd just ride down there and tear that
Jeez.
Shit up, yeah? How's this for a little anarchy, huh? Anarchists.
There's somebody behind me.
I'll see you guys in a while. Goddamn anarchists. Let's see what you boys have been up to.
Nice shot at the tree.
How do you like that? Oh yeah, he's a little chaos for you. Get in there.
Reload, reload, come on.
Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it? You thought you just ran down into our home. Tear that shit up, yeah?
Oh, he has a helmet on.
How's this for a little energy, huh?
Okay.
Sweet. The heck happened to my bike? Oh, when I crashed into the fence. I don't have enough fuel, I think.
Okay.
Combat.
If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message to stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. If you're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Go about.
I wonder if I can choose who I want to align with later. It'd be kind of nice. Oh, there's a jerry can right here.
Fuel can.
Cool. Now I can fast travel.
Good. Yeah. Let's see what I can do.
Okay. Fast travel to this camp.
Let's go.
Can't fast travel. Okay, fast travel there. Boom. All right, I think I'll do one more little mission for Lost Iron Lake. Lost Lake, and we'll call that an end to part 22. This is part 22. Yes, I think. I'm pretty sure. I lose track after a while, man. It's a lot of freaking recording. Y'all don't forget to go see my other socials too in the description below. I do a lot of TikToks on Overwatch videos. I play a lot of that. Here's probably going to be more of like, I'm going to try to do podcasts in the future and a lot of other different types of gameplay. I'm definitely going to play Hogwarts Legacy when that comes out. I don't know what other games are coming out this year, but there's a lot.
Open up. I've seen him around.
Okay.
What can I do you
buy
for?
Buy ammo. Oh, no. No, no. Oh, I can buy that.
Doing no, that. Nice. I'm not vouching for that.
Why? What's wrong with it?
Okay.
Flashbang.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, man.
Take care now.
Okay. Ricky.
Deke, thank God.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Do you know a man named Joshua Harper?
Harp? Yeah, I know him. I never trusted the son of a bitch. He wrapped a black bandana around his head like he was some goddamn hipster or something.
Yeah, well, your instincts are pretty spot on. He shot Dan Lane in the back over a card game and took off.
What?
Oh, Jesus. Where is he now?
A patrol spotted him heading south. They were too over scared to even approach game? Him. I guess he'd met up with a group of drifters. I really need your help on this one.
Okay. I'll handle it.
I marked where they spotted him on your map. Thanks, Deke.
Will do. Ah, he's over here. All right. Shouldn't have shot someone over a card game, my man. It's a little funky. This is going to be... I think it's going to be a good bounty. I want to hear the conversations that they have about it. But it's probably going to be really short. But killing someone over a card game? Can you imagine? That's a little... That's just dumb. Even in a zombie apocalypse, don't we need more humans to survive in order to fight off things versus killing more of our kind, I guess, versus the zombies? It's kind of stupid if you think about it logically. Okay. Any jerry cans in this camp? There's got to be one, right? I don't know why we don't, like, move into these camps. Like, it doesn't make sense. Like, take control of more ground. But, I mean, I guess it would split up our forces a lot. Mike. Good luck. Okay, to the bounty. I don't have that much fuel left. I should have fueled that before I left.
Ricky, looks like Harp and his men are heading to Camp Creek.
Oh, you sure you can handle this?
What do you think?
Just asking.
Come on.
Lost Lake out.
Do this.
Oh, this scope is nice.
Go on, James. You want to do my work for me? Don't let me stop you.
For real.
Deke, did you find him?
Under fire, get down!
Yeah!
I hear gunshots.
Spread out.
No, well, yeah, there's a swarm. It kind of got to him before I did.
Jesus. Bring back his headscarf. Dan's people want proof that Harper is dead.
Find him!
Yeah, okay, well, it might be a little bit...
Oh, I like this sniper.
Fine. All right, sure, yes.
He's just watching his comrades die and just not caring. He's walking away from it. What a great person.
More bounties.
Hey, got it. Oh, Jesus, what a mess.
Probably. I headshotted him, so. Oh, look at that stamina consumption for the freaking... Can I fast travel? No! Yeah, I'm gonna go to the gas station. It's only 300 meters away.
Okay.
And then I'll fast travel.
Get my credits updated.
Do credits vary between camps? I don't know. Do they? I have a question about that. That's interesting. Or is it just like, doesn't matter? Maybe it doesn't matter. But I'm gonna get fuel here.
Uh-oh, I should stop for fuel.
Newts? They moved in. Don't do it. You're gonna regret it. Don't do it. All right. I told you. They don't listen. Oh, there's a wolf. There's a wolf. There's a wolf. Fuel up faster.
That should be it.
Stupid wolf.
Use everything.
There is another one.
Got ya.
And there's a horde of zombies over the ridge. And here they come. No! Skin faster! Go, 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 go. Oh, they're not running towards me. Yeah, I'm going to fast travel. Nope, don't want to deal with that at all. At all. Not doing it. Okay. Now we got to talk to Ricky. Jeez, these loading screens take forever. I don't know why it's taking so long today. Like, it's usually pretty quick for my loading screens.
Hey, look. Someone's here. It's okay. Open up.
All right. And talk to Ricky.
Hey, Ricky. Here's Harp's bandana.
What a mess.
Yep, that's what I said.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Dan's people know.
Cool. All right. And then we have to do that one next. Something to heal his soul. All right. We will do that in part 23. Thanks, guys. Thanks for tuning in. Appreciate it.